In this clip, we're going to discuss tarantula behaviors. In my hand, I've got a tarantula mold. This is not a live tarantula. This is just the old exoskeleton of a tarantula. Now, tarantula behavior is very interesting. When they're at rest, a tarantula might sit just like it's sitting, this exoskeleton is sitting in my hand, just nice and still, not moving around. Now, tarantulas are nocturnal, so they're not diurnal like most of our pets are. So tarantulas are going to be active in the evening time, at nighttime when we're asleep. So we'll see most of their behavior in the evenings. Now, tarantulas, when they are at rest, will sit still, maybe groom themselves, cleaning their fangs, cleaning their bodies, and just kind of grooming overall. Negative tarantula behaviors can come in several different types. The first behavior that we normally see is running away. If a tarantula feels threatened, it will try to escape that threat by running away. Now remember, tarantulas are very delicate animals, so it's important that if your tarantula is running, try to make sure that you take away that threat, make them more at ease so that they stop running and don't hurt themselves. The second thing that a tarantula will generally do is kick hairs. What this means is they will rub their back legs on their abdomen. And what happens is they use this back leg to rub hairs off of their abdomen. These hairs are called urticating hairs. And what urticating means is that they're irritating or itchy hairs. What they do, tarantulas, is they kick those hairs into the eyes, nose, and mouth of a potential predator. If you see that your tarantula is starting to kick or rub hairs off of its abdomen, it's best to stay away from your tarantula because it is quite agitated. Last but not least, the worst type of defense mechanism for a tarantula is a threat posture. Tarantulas will try to make themselves look better, or bigger, excuse me, when threatened. So they will raise their body, creating a larger body size for themselves by spreading out their legs. This will also show their fangs. When they show their fangs, this is definitely a threat posture, and they are telling you, leave me alone. What we're really seeing is that the tarantula is really scared. When we do see the fangs, the next step is that the tarantula is ready to bite. Now, this is usually a last resort for a tarantula, but if indeed it does bite, it will pierce its fangs into the skin of its prey or its enemy, its threat. Injecting venom. Tarantulas can be quite dangerous, but also very gentle. So by understanding their behaviors, we can understand tarantulas a little better.